the momentum with Zverev.
14-0.
Sasha Zverev said he felt it was a turning point at the Labour Cup for him. This would very much suggest that it was a turning point. Three match points for the world number six. Federer says not just yet. Arguably the best point he's played tonight.
That's such a great pickup. What a dig that was. Just a little tentative on that forehand approach, wasn't he? Dragged it middle and short.
Astonishing. Three quite unreal points in a row from Roger Federer. Oh, he's pushed it. Would you believe it? Insanely good. Where did that come from? Out of nowhere, Federer turns it up to 11 and breaks back.
How can you find that level out of nowhere? He didn't jump up one or two notches.
Rock solid.
The backhand slice being so effective there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the great Roger Federer with one of the finest Houdini acts going. How on earth has he won that? Terrific depth from Federer. It was a must-win point. Has that caught the service line? It's going to be inspected by Čurić. Federer is still alive. Once again, just listen to the noise. It's Federer's turn to have a match point. It's fantastic from Federer as this